Last week, the Uganda Police Force recorded an incident of attempted assassination of city preacher, Pastor Aloysius Bujingo of House of Prayer Ministries. In the same incident, Bujingo's bodyguard, Richard Muhumuza, was murdered. On the same night, the police kicked off with investigations with an aim of arresting the attackers and also recovering the killer weapon. In the latest development, the Special Investigations Division of the Criminal Investigations Directorate at Chibuli has taken over investigations into the gruesome shooting.
From now onwards, the investigations are going to be managed by the Special Investigations Division of CID headquarters in Chibuli.
Enanga also disclosed that the police have put a 20 million shillings bounty for anyone with information leading to the arrest of the suspects and the recovery of a killer gun. Anyone with this information has been advised to approach police or call on the given numbers.
Part of these investigations, we are also appealing to whoever has any information that may lead to their identity and arrest of the suspects, as well as the successful recovery of the killer weapon of a pistol, to pass over that information in confidence to the Special Investigations Division at CID headquarters in Chibuli, or contact the team on telephone contact number 074-111-333. This number is strictly for this investigation.
According to Enanga, preliminary investigations indicate that the killer weapon, a pistol used in Bujingo's shooting incident, is likely to be the same used in last year's murder of blogger Ismail Tusubira, alias Olaxes. Thus, recovering the killer weapon is a top priority for the investigators.
There are very similar patterns in the murders of the bodyguard and the murder of Olaxes. That is that for now. I believe by the beginning of next week we shall have a more concrete report, because there are certain clues and leads that the Special Investigation Division is already following.
The team investigating the matter has obtained and continues to obtain relevant witness statements, CCTV footages, forensic and ballistic reports to aid investigations. Members of the public have, however, been cautioned against making speculations and insensitive sentiments in such a serious matter.
We want to tread carefully in this matter and avoid getting swayed by what is happening on social media.
Also, the police from across the country have continued with their operations to crack down on all forms of organized crime. Hundreds were arrested from around Kampala and neighboring districts.
The flying squad and other sister security agencies, that is the UPDF, carried out an operation that led to the arrest of 145 suspects. These were conducted in areas of Chitemu, commonly known as Benghazi, Nakasozi, Gayena, and the Bataka areas, respectively. One of the things that were recovered are suspected narcotic drugs.
Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.